France was still using the guillotine in 1977. That's the same year that Star Wars was in movie theaters. But soon after that, France stopped using the guillotine and started using lightsabers to chop people's heads off.